So what is up, guys? Wayne Legend here, and today we're playing FIFA 22 Bayern Career Mode, also Career Mode episode 10. And yes, I'm doing some more episodes in advance, so you guys have something to watch every day. So I appreciate you guys supporting my videos, of course, as always, with my studio videos got about 30 some views. And yeah. Yeah, so we've done a few transfers, such as getting in the Kanji and stuff, so yeah, we'll get him in, and we'll try him out. And then Hernandez can go on for Sue, and Upamecano can come on. Actually, okay, I'm kind of reserves now. Yeah, we'll put in Goretzka. Probably change formation again since we've got two strikers fit and ready to go. So maybe 4-2-2 wide. Let's put in Upamecano for whoever that was, Tolisso, and then we need a backup striker desperately, bro. We're not gonna have freaking Choupo-Moting as us as our backup striker. Don't know, bro. Got 41k. Let us know who you guys want me to sign. Like, I've only moved to Real Madrid as well. We got plenty of options actually. Morales. What's Morales' rating? We're gonna ask him to scout. I'm sure it was. Richarlison is how much? 62 mil? Okay. Anthony Martial. He's a good backup option, to be honest. Yeah, go with this. Yeah, got decent info. Yeah, we need to save a bit of money though, I think. Maybe we could sell someone if we could possibly do that. That'd be nice. So, say we don't need. Possibly get rid of someone. Kanji just signed. Who do we need? I don't know. We've got two CMs at the moment. Way too many CMs. Sabitzer's been pretty good. Muller's been pretty good. I don't know who we're gonna get rid of, to be honest. Yeah, I think we're good. Alright. That's a lineup. Got a little bit of team management as well. 4-2-4-3-2-1 is gonna be set up like that. Actually, we can put a different formation for that. Maybe 4-2-2-2 or something. Gnabry, Sane.
Sane. And just put Sane there.
Well, real excitement here. The signing has been completed, and we're about to see.
The light wasn't working. Anyway, what's up, guys? Leonard in here. Today we're playing FIFA 22 by an auto crew mode, and yeah, we're playing against Man City at the moment. Sorry, the light wasn't plugged in properly. It happens all the time. But yeah.
And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Bayern Munich facing Manchester City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game.
Chance to finish. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Opportunity in the wide.
Alright, we're gonna join a party, just so if people join, like, and now I'm recording.
Area. How about the cross? And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality.
I shall start my Leonard French chat. Why not? Eh? Get some people in to the chat.
Serge Gnabry. And now the visionary Lewandowski. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Delivering it. Look, Shaw, chance here.
Oh.
The keeper will happily collect that one. Well, as we look at the table, it's crystal clear why the away fans are so frustrated, Stuart.
Well, things just don't seem right at the club, do they? They should really be challenging for the title, but over the course of the season, they've just not performed as a unit.
Bayern performed admirably in their win against Lille. How might this play out, Stuart?
Yes, winning a tight game 1-0.
Superb stop! Can he deliver it with accuracy? Oh, good save! Another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. And short it is. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Thomas Müller. Now can they create something? Lewandowski's managed to get it behind. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it.
Well, the crowd are willing them to score here. They've created so many chances.
Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. Right, just getting word that there's been a goal at Stamford Bridge. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
Yeah, it's a goal for Spurs. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 13 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Leroy Sané has figured prominently on the back pages in recent days, playing against his old club, and I wonder what's going through his mind, Stuart.
Well, he shouldn't approach this differently to any other game. He's just got to forget the crowd and go out and play.
João Cancelo. Options in the middle. Another great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy.
This is a message from Tyler Berry. That's Tyler Berry. Can you please make yourself...
Given away by Lewandowski.
Thank you.
Jack Grealish. Immobile. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. Less than convincing defending. Making sure it didn't get past him. Well, this is interesting. I believe changing circumstances in the Arsenal game. Alex Scott. Oh, he's through here! And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. And apologies to Alex for having to cut her off. Just to confirm, Dortmund did score in that match. And they now hold a 1-0 lead. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. On and on he goes. Grealish. And pulled back. And he's fired it against the post. Oh, a very fine header. But it wouldn't go in for him. Set pieces can be so important. Let's see what City have been working on. And mopping up defensively. Just made sure nothing came of that. Excellent challenge. Bit wasteful from City. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Real chance. Müller! And there it is! The opening goal! 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, no stopping him. Putting his body on the line. Favoured a short one here. And a textbook interception. And under pressure, that was a fine claim.
Well, there it is. Bayern just haven't had as much of the ball.
He's in with a chance. And the ball is loose. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Ciro Immobile. Well, a good tackle. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, he saved it!
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Who can they pick out? And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
And intercepts again. Grealish on the offensive, but they dealt with the threat posed. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Defenders need to cover. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Oh, just over! So close!
Well, it is close, Derek, but in the end, not close enough. He just can't get it down in time.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Grealish. Attacking possibilities on the flank for City here. Cuts in from the flank. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And the whistle is sounded. again. City trailing going into the second half. Will they come up with the right response?
Number 8, Leon Goretzka.
Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. This wasn't a very good pass, finally. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Well, racing past his man. Oh, a superb save! Oh, and off the bar! But it's offside anyway. It wasn't going to stand. Kimmich. Here's Ben Yedder. He's in behind. Goal for them here. And it's a quality pass. What's he going to do here? Miller.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Well, underway again, and I don't think it's overstating things to say that Bayern appear to be out of sight. Well, many have wondered if they
would... Oh, Derek, can he finish this?
Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Rodri. Alexander Zinchenko. And in with a real chance. Oh, that's magnificent goalkeeping. But now we find out it was offside. And Manchester City will go to their bench.
Onto the pitch, number 7, Raheem Sterling.
And given away by Lewandowski. 30 minutes to go then. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Making progress. Rodri. Alert defending. Tremendous ball played through. And running in behind. Is it going to be? And fired against the crossbar. Sané. And still a chance. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better. A lopsided contest. 4-0. And space for the cross. And he did what he had to do defensively. Super tackle and they've won possession. Well, don't forget, action from the fourth round of the FA Cup is coming your way.
Can he finish it, Derek?
And time is well, good clean catch by the keeper. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. João Cancelo. 20 minutes to go. Really bright looking attack. Surely! And the goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. And City have possession once more. And Sterling has it. And a tidy tackle. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! Well, the there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And he's got the beating of his opponent. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Niklas Süle. Here's Luke Shaw. Just a quick reminder, we'll have FA Cup fourth round action coming up for you live. It's Manchester City facing Olympique Lyonnais.
Well, the cup always whets the appetite, and that one's no different. It should be a really good game.
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch, number 11, Alexander Zinchenko.
And a goal has gone in at the Emirates. Let's hear about it from Alex.
Yes, it's a goal for Borussia Dortmund. They're ahead by two now, with 80 minutes played. I can't see them losing.
Oh, in with a chance. Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Has eyes for goal. Can they stop it going in? And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Piece of play very easy on the eye, and he's won the ball. Roger takes the shot. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Ben Yedder. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Goal for Bayern Munich, number 9.
Really good interception. And the referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. Lewandowski. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And over it comes. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And there it is, officially the end of the game. And now the visionary, Lewandowski.
All right, just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much for your time.
All right, what a game that was. Sorry, I wasn't talking.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the oldest cup competition of them all, the FA Cup. It is Bayern Munich against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, there's nothing like a good cup run to boost confidence, and these two teams will be hoping this could be their year to win this tournament. Yes, there's a long way to go, but this is still a big...
Mbappe! And a goal! Not bad for starters! They take an early lead!
Goal for Paris Saint-Germain.
The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Jody Chotard. Herrera has it. And Neymar! Easy meet for the goalkeeper. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Will he find the net? And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
And they could face difficulties here. Herrera! Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Thomas Müller. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Chotard. How can they open up the defence here? Mbappe! And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
And cleared away. Giving it a try. Putting his body on the line. Brozovic. Takes the shot. Denied again. Well, nicely cut out. Mbappe. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And time just challenged magnificently. Neymar. He made it look simple, really. And intercepted it. Mbappe. Oh, this is looking promising. And the keeper more than equal to the task. And short it is. And this is Brozovic. Well, nothing productive, really. Serge Gnabry. This is Müller. PSG doing well to win it back. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Mbappe tries his luck. Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot. Oh, a goal! The error seized upon, and the goalkeeper left with egg on his face.
Goal for Paris.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Neymar Jr.
Good challenge. An important interception. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Able to skip past his man. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. Straight down the throat of Neuer. Oh, a big mistake.
Frick's sake. The realization.
PSG dominant, and it's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Good defending. Then you're down. And he's broken free. And he couldn't quite get himself back on side, Stuart.
And as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. He wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass. Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Lewandowski, and breaking at pace with menace. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Messi. Brozovic. Ben Yedder. Good pressure high up the pitch. Can they convert? Still alive. Well, no damage done.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
Bad pass. Mbappe. Oh, tremendous block. Ben Yedder. Gnabry with it. Oh, lovely work to get past his man. At the back post and waiting is Thomas Müller. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. And with that, the first half drop. So back underway, and no doubt about it, Bayern Munich really need to lift themselves. Reaching strongly, decisively.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 11,
Joshua Kimmich. Showing excellent vision, might still be able to do a bit of damage. And there it is, an almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
So back underway at 3-1. Lewandowski. Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfill that potential. He might just have to be patient, though.
Kimpembe. Jody Chotard. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Substitution it is for PSG. Corner kick played in. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Mbappe. He takes aim. Keeper did his job to begin with. And there it is! A goal! I must say, much to the annoyance. Of the keeper. Lewandowski. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Neymar. And he read it well, intercepting it. Gnabry. He's in here. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Wolfsburg.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Corner awarded to PSG. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Moving it forward. Bring it there! Oh, magnificent reaction. And this is Brozovic. But quick thinking defensively. Messi. Real defensive commitment there. Oh, he's given the ball away. Sloppy in possession from Bayern. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it petered out. This looks threatening. Problem solved for now. Brozovic. Verratti. An effective challenge. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Nordi Mukiele. A wonderful intervention. Marcel Zabica, Lewandowski. Well, they might be onto something.
Oh, oh my God, 3-4.
And it sets up a furious finish. Well, how about this? 4-3.
4-3 their way, but still. Good going away, really.
They get forward, but time is very much against them here. really sticking to their task defensively. Well, in the closing stages, and make no mistake, Bayern have work to do in this one, Stuart.
Well, surely they get one more chance before the end here. Forget the defending, they've played some great attacking football.
It's there for him! What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Very difficult challenge to perform, but he succeeded. Sound piece of goalkeeping. A decisive clearance it was. Lewandowski. And they stopped them in their tracks. And now the referee.
Oh, he was. God dang it.
Just a moment of your time. Thanks so much for answering our questions. Thank you all for joining us. We'll start the questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be...
I'm gonna say and quit, that'll be episode 10 done.